By the way, did you see that in the update for armor-piercing rounds? They removed its ability to pierce armor.
Oh, what? Hold on, let me look at it. Armor-piercing ammunition removed damage multiplier against armored opponents.
So armor-piercing rounds don't pierce armor anymore. That's what I read. I could be an unreliable source, but...